Tonight's action theater is Streets of Fire. We recommend it for our more mature audiences.